Hi guys, thank you for joining me today. There was a magnitude 7.5 earthquake there in Peru. It was in the Amazon rainforest where the epicenter was. No reports of death, just a lot of damage. Here's an image that was shared on Twitter, a man being rescued after the collapse of his home. This was a very deep earthquake, 112.5 kilometers in depth, which would be 69 miles in depth. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. Most of the damage was from unreinforced masonry. Many of the buildings which had the stucco tile, those fell off. Some power lines came down. Here's another image of some of those stucco tiles that came down from the roof. Another image of outside masonry. Here you can see the covering on these columns. Yeah, that came down too. Got cracks here in the roof. Another image of masonry. Looks like some of it may have come from the top and bent the railings here. This here is an image from inside the church. Falling stones block several highways in the Amazon and different parts of Peru. The tremor was felt as far away as 500 miles to the capital of Lima, Peru. CNN has images of some of the rocks, large boulders that blocked the road. People worked together with their bare hands to clean the rubble from the highways. Using Google Earth, here's the location of that 7.5 earthquake. Like I said, it was in the rainforest area. And there was another earthquake before that, a day before. It was a magnitude 4.6. But they're talking about an earthquake that happened way down south, down here by Peru. Before that earthquake, the 7.5, 5.2 that was strong enough to be felt where people rushed out of their buildings. That was at 1:32 a.m. Here's an image of one of the homes there in the rainforest. You can see unreinforced brick. The front wall was all brick. Back was open air that came down. And another image, I'll bring it up so you can see it's open air. And then down below is the brick wall in the front that came down. Dogs laying around. Found a cool place to lay. Another image. Looks like we have a church here and stacked rocks, kind of like slate, that came down. And another building there in the rainforest that came down. You can see the fronds that they were using for the roof. The reason this earthquake occurred is because of the subduction of the Nazca Plate going underneath the South American Plate. The 5.2 there by Lima, Peru, was 62 kilometers in depth, whereas the 7.5 was 112 kilometers in depth. So somewhere in this area of the Nazca Plate as it subducts underneath the North American Plate. And you can see this is the area of the Andes, mountain building, and the rainforest. EMSC had 115 reports of this earthquake sent in to them. 109 miles from where the earthquake occurred was a report saying strong ground shaking and hard noise lasted about 50 seconds. Minor damage reported. Another one, 233 kilometers. So that would be about almost 145 miles west from where the earthquake occurred, said. They were lying in bed when the bed began to shake. After a few seconds, I realized it was an earthquake and began counting. It lasted for about 57 seconds. And there were a few moments when the shaking became stronger. It felt like a back and forth motion, but amazingly, nothing fell off the shelves or table. Can you imagine shaking for almost 2 minutes? That's what they said it lasted here. You know, when you're scared, time seems to go slow down. But most of the people say it shook for about 1 minute. I believe the magnitude 7.5 earthquake occurred at 5:52 a.m. local time. And here on the USGS Did You Feel It page, you can see that the earthquake was felt over a very large area, all the way here down to Lima, Peru, and then all the way north, close to Morocco. Sorry for pronouncing that wrong. There was no tsunami. It was way too deep and too far inland. USGS gave it an intensity level of 9. Damage considerable in specifically designed structures. Well-designed frame structures thrown out of plumb. Great in substantial buildings with partial collapses. Well, we've seen that one poor man being rescued and dug out from his building. Buildings shifting off a foundation, grounds cracked conspicuously, underground pipes broken. And of course, yeah, we got rock slides and landslides. Sending prayers to these poor people. So what are your thoughts? Sending prayers that they'll have something shallower and much stronger. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for your support. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you.